let's start out with the first exam. Now, so I want you to stick your tongue out and say, ah. I'm going to look, take a look. Okay. It looks like you might need a little bit of breath spray. Just to make sure you stay freshened up in case any other friends come along while you're listening to ASMR. So let's give you a spray. Oop. There we go. We don't want to use too much. All right. So we checked your mouth. Now let's take a look at this side. What about over here? We want to make sure that you have good binaural hearing so that you can hear videos on the left. I mean on the right and on the left and on the right and on the left, if you know what I mean. Okay, tell me if you can hear this sound. So you're only at a 4. Only at a 4. Okay, let me just take care of that left ear a little bit and get it cleaned out. Swish, 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 swish. And the right ear, swish, 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 swish. Q-tips are amazing. And let me blow in there. Left ear and right ear. Yes, I think that you're going to be able to hear better soon. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Boom, boom, boom. 1, 2, 3. Boom, boom, boom. Could you hear that? Okay. Right in the middle there. Right in the middle. Which Tenacity Ophthalmic Solution, USB 5% sterile. Don't try this at home. Only under the auspices of an ASMR doctor. Speed. All right. What did you think? Would you think it was like a 5 on a scale of 1 to 5? Okay. All right. Well, good. That means you're able to get tingles from clicking sounds. Alright, now we're going to check your skin. So I'm going to start by brushing you off. Alright, we're going to start. Is it okay if I touch you? Like, I haven't been touching you a lot, so I'm asking now, but anytime you watch one of these videos, I'm asking, is it okay to touch you? So here we go. Okay, now I'm going to dust your face off vertically. All right. It looks like you have a little bit of acne there. Sometimes that comes from being a student and eating too much ramen noodles and chocolate. So I would just advise you to be careful about that. But I know it's hard to find time to cook for yourself when you're studying hard. So let's just clear that acne up a little. detail because these are tweezers. I'm gonna pull, pluck, 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 pluck. Are you able to get the plucking tingles? Can you feel them? Excellent, excellent. You should be able to feel some tingles when I reach. scissors. Yeah, okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna comb your hair. So this is actually a back scratcher, but I'm gonna use it to comb your hair because this is a special ASMR hair comber. So just hold still. Switch brushes. I think that brush is a little too small. Let's use a bigger brush. Okay, your skin is all fresh and dusted off. Some people have objected to this part because it seems too dangerous, but I'm going to singe the corners of your hair to make sure that it's cut just right so that you can hear well for ASMR listening. So here we go. I can see a little smoke there. Got you on the right. Left, all done. old-fashioned. I think we'll use some matches. We're just going to burn away some of the anxiety and lack of ability to hear ASMR. Right here, I won't get it too close to you, so you're okay. Yeah, the left and the right and the left and the right. Excellent, all done with that part. Special tools now to do your final tune-up of your ASMR abilities. So we're gonna go with those. So this tool, I just want to stop and say that I love you and you're loved. And I want to make some hand sounds, so I'm gonna take a